Irfan Khan passes away due to colon infection. Now, what is colon infection? Let's find out. Colitis is a chronic digestive disease characterized by inflammation of the inner lining of the colon, infection, loss of blood supply in the colon, inflammatory bowel disease, and invasion of the colon wall with collagen or lymphocytic blood cells are all possible causes of an inflamed colon. Having cancers and certain treatments for cancer such as chemotherapy can put you at a higher risk of developing an infection and sepsis. Inflamed colon symptoms: diarrhea with or without blood, abdominal pain and cramping, fever, urgency to have a bowel movement, nausea, bloating, weight loss and fatigue. Detection: common tests for colitis include x-rays of the colon, testing the stool for blood and pus, sigmoidoscopy and colonoscopy. Additional tests include stool cultures and blood tests, including blood chemistry tests. Treatment of colon infection: the treatment depends on the type of colitis and cause. Many cases require a little more than symptomatic care, including clear fluids to rest the bowel and medications to control pain. Patients who have become acutely ill often need intravenous fluids and other interventions. Prevention: many people have found out that one or more of the following foods have triggered their symptoms: alcohol, caffeine, carbonated beverages, dairy products if lactose intolerant, dried beans, peas, legumes, dried fruits or berries, fruits with pulp or seeds, foods containing sulfur or sulfate, foods high in fiber including whole grain products, hot sauces and spicy foods, meats and refined sugar. So friends, that's all that we had for you about colon infection. Stay hooked on to this site for more such updates.